particularly in the offensive zone. They encourage it and like it when the defenders try to take the body on them, because as you're saying, Brian, so often it's not a successful route.
Yeah.
Derrick Roy with a shot right from the dot, and it's underneath Jonas Hiller.